picture when I was in Columbus. And that was the highlight of my day. We lived a block away from the tracks. And it still is when it comes through. I'm out there as fast as I can to see it.
Just have to stick your ears in your ears. there. No, but the horn's coming from this way.
Yeah, but I'm gonna check Susan. They'll remind her about tomorrow. After this train leaves, you can probably just take a ride from here.
Two of Andrew's toys are in my room.
I'm gonna do this too.
Hey,
under the arch.
That's good sign. That's good sign.
Rake 24. One of the surviving steam locomotives. Union Pacific 48 Keller.
Thank you. Just a little bit. Right in front of me. There you go. Thank you.
What?
Thank you. I've been to one. stuff right here like that. Green on it. Is that loud? They're getting ready to go again. They're getting ready to leave soon. Feel that breeze? Feel that wind? They gotta get out and move it up every time.
Thank you.
Yes, I got it.
Thank you.
right there. Yeah. Why do you play by the top hole?
Watching this video on YouTube. If you like the video on YouTube, give me a thumbs up. You can subscribe to my channel and you can visit my blogs at any time. And my social media is included. And thanks for watching. I will see you on my next video. Bye for now.